It's imperative that we stop them. Our losses are mounting.
Seal the airports.
They could just cross the border and get almost double the money.
Qualifications.
With their credentials, they can go anywhere. We're talking global demand.
Recruiters?
Yeah. We're reporting 1,000 vacant positions. We are hemorrhaging.
Sir, how about if we just pay them what they're worth?
Can BC afford to lose more registered nurses? A message from the British Columbia Nurses Union.